a touch, and that touch happened inside. I started understanding what he said. By then I said, Lord, now I understand you. That you should release them. I started lifting the cross. I started letting them go. By then I started thinking, how can maybe 50 people die because of one person? Then I said, Father, give me opportunity to sleep and be children. And that is how I forget and I forgive and I let go. Now, there are so many people that have offended us. The level, I'm telling you, the level of where you can be cleansed so that the Spirit of God can enter. I don't know who have offended you. I don't know what someone has done to you, fellow pastor, fellow brethren. And I can answer. They can answer. Let them take it. Let them go. Be yourself. Focus on the heaven. Sorry. So I don't know how you have killed somebody. Maybe through prayer. I don't know what you have done. Which one have you done? Hallelujah! It's a power of covenants. So that when you and God enter into covenants, indeed, what he wants should be what he wants. I don't know if I'm making any sense. Am I communicating?
Yes.
Am I communicating?
Yes.
We are starting a new church, a new ministry after this book. Hallelujah. God is setting his own church. When I say his own church, his own discipleship movement he will use. Remember, he's talking about returning back to the temple. Jesus is about to go to Jerusalem again. And for him to go to Jerusalem, he needs people that will take him to Jerusalem. And he will prepare you to go to Jerusalem. I'm wrapping up so that's how I have my message. Hallelujah. There are things that happen when we call us into discipleship journey. When we talk about discipleship journey, God revealed messages about this kingdom. Anytime you go to the level of discipleship, you will see that your mind will be going out of worldly things into heavenly conscious things. Because I'm a worldly person. I love good things. So, by the time God said, I will take everything for you so that you will feel poor, you will feel it. Have you understood what I said?
Holy Ghost, personal intimacy with God, picking a day from a